In the beginning, God created man from mud. And man sat up and asked, "What is the purpose of all this?" And God replied, "I leave it to you to think of one." In 1891, Lionel Boyd Johnson was born on a farm on the island of Tobago. When he reached adulthood, he sailed on his boat, the Lady Slipper, to England to further his education.
Set an open course for the Virgin Sea. 'Cause I've got to be free.
He enrolled in the London School of Economic and Political Science. However, his education was interrupted by the outbreak of World War I. He was gassed in battle and hospitalized. After his discharge, he attempted to return home to Tobago. However, on his way, he was captured by a German submarine.
In the town where I was born, lived a man who sailed to sea, and he told us of his life in the land of
And I will go sailing no more.
Shortly thereafter, Johnson's rescue came in the form of a British destroyer.
"I say, old bean, spot of good luck finding you there." "It sure was, thank you." "Oh, well, let's get you back home then, shall we not?" "Oh, yeah, Quidditch then, no, no, no."
I'm free. I'm free.
He was dropped off at Cape Verde, where he got a job on a fishing vessel carrying illegal immigrants. They were blown ashore at Newport, Rhode Island. By this time, Johnson felt that fate was trying to guide him. He became a gardener for the wealthy Remington Rumford IV. Remington asked him to join on a tour around the world.
"We running this, let's go!
I'm on a boat! I'm on a boat! Everybody look at me, 'cause I'm sailing on a boat! I'm on a boat! I'm on a boat! Take a good hard look at the motherfucking boat! Take a look at me, straight floating on a boat on the deep blue sea. Busted by night, wind whipping at my coat. You can't stop me, motherfucker, 'cause I'm on a boat. Picture trick, I'm on a boat, bitch. We drinking sand.
They were caught in a storm and their boat crashed near Bombay Harbor. Rumford was killed, but Johnson survived. He became a follower of Mahatma Gandhi and was imprisoned for protesting against the British rule. When his sentence was over, he was shipped back to Tobago. In Tobago, he built a new boat, which he named the Lady Slipper II, and sailed it to Haiti, where he met Earl McCabe. McCabe was a military deserter who offered Johnson $500 for transport to Miami.
"What's up, my brother? I got the cash, if you got the ride. Let's do it to it.
On their way to Miami, a strong wind caused them to wash up on the island of San Lorenzo.
A fish pitched up by the angry sea. I gasped on land, and I became me. I am Bocona.
And the cat's in the cradle.